Acquire TV, your number one stop for news.
Good day, viewer. Welcome to Acquire TV News. My name is Joroda Omadudu. Minister Collins, a student of Delta State Polytechnic Otefe Ugara from Mass Communication Department, organized a prayer section on the 9th of April 2021 for the current ND1 and ND2 students of Mass Communication. This prayer section was held at the Mass Communication Complex and was approved by the amiable HOD of the department, Mr. Okoro Ferdinand Inwoke, the current president of Mass Communication, and also Mr. Blessing Williams Otomi gave some advice to those who participated. Let's hear from some of our correspondents.
Good morning, Ma. How are you doing?
Please,
what do you have to say about this program?
Okay, what I have to say is this program is really mind-blowing. Okay. I really enjoyed it. Like, I got the full of it. I really saw the presence of God, and I'm overwhelmed with the presence of God right now.
Please, what's your name?
Well, my name is Ogoro Kerin Chinere.
Okay, what do you have to say about this program?
Well, what I have to say about this program is that the program was very, very awesome. Although I came late, but everything went well. I just love what happened. I was blessed, and I felt blessed today. Like, I never expected to be this way, but today was really wow.
Okay, but do you wish it continue every Friday?
Yeah. It should continue every Friday.
Okay,
it
thank
should.
You very much.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
So what do you have to say concerning today's prayer meeting?
This prayer meeting started like when we came to school. This prayer meeting started with the previous ND2. It started it, but along the line, it just ended. We don't know the reason for it ending.
Wow.
So when we were doing our IT, I called Collis and I tried to remind him if we can go on with this again. So he said he's been thinking about that too. So how's what brought about this prayer meeting again?
Good morning. Morning, sir. Please, sir, what's your name?
Ofumana Collins is my name.
Okay. Oh, sir, in regards of the prayers this morning,
okay.
What was the finding like? How did it go?
By God's grace, it was successful, and we felt the presence of God. You know, the Bible said, wherever two or three are gathered in my name, I'm then their midst. And the Bible also says that in his presence, there is fullness of joy. Because this morning, me personally, I was joyful. Because why? I felt God, I experienced God this morning.
Okay, sir. Yeah. So what is your little admonishment to the new intake?
Okay, now, my little admonishment to the new intake in regard of spirituality as a life. Because one thing I know in life is that any man that starts with God, can never head in shame. The reason why many people are still failing today, because they neglected the place of God, they neglected their studies, and they dishonor principles. Because once in a life, if you can honor God, honor man, honor principles, I bet your life will be in the limelight.
Okay. Thank you very much,
Thanks.
Sir.
Delta State government has indicated the readiness to challenge the federal government's plan to spend the 4.2 million euro recently recovered from former governor James Ibori in the Supreme Court. The Commissioner for Information, Charles Aniagu, revealed this while reacting to the news of repatriation of funds, which, according to the Attorney General and Minister of Justice, Abubakar Malami, would be used to complete the ongoing project of the second Niger Bridge, Abuja Kano Road, and Lagos Ibadan Road. The Executive Director of ANEJ and the Head of Transparency and Accountability in the Management of Return Assets Project, Reverend David Ugolo, in a statement, wondered why the returned assets taken from Delta State will be used to finance federal infrastructure projects. The police in Delta State have arrested 32-year-old Joshua Ogunovo and 29-year-old Kingsley Beneko for an alleged attempt to rob a new generated bank in Ugeli, Delta State. The acting police public relations officer, Delta Command DSP Bright Defe, disclosed this in a statement on Friday at Asaba. The PPRO said that Ogunovo was the alleged robbery ringleader, while Beneko, a staff member of the bank, was the informant. He also said that the suspect had confessed to the crime. Delta State Governor Ifeanyi Okowa declared on the 25th of February 2021 that the upgrading of some polytechnics will broaden the access to university education in the state. Okowa stated this in Asaba while inaugurating an 8-member project management committee for the three newly established universities with a commissioner. The handing over of the Man of War Golden Eagle executives took place on the 27th of April 2021 at Delta State Polytechnic Otefe Ogara. The ceremony was a successful one as the rector of the Great Polytechnic was present alongside the boxer, the Man of War South South commander, the patron of the great organization. The chief officers in command of Ozoro Poly, Oguachukwu, and Otsweke were also present. The march passed by the Man of War was led by Captain Gaga, and the inspection of the ceremonial guard was being inspected by the rector himself. The opening speech was said by the South South commander, Sir Akakbi O Akpakip, where he advised the executives handling over that they are only handling over the offices and not going out from the organization, as they are also expected to keep up their good works and still watch the backs of the incoming officers. He thanked everyone and especially the rector for making him the host of the ceremony. The zonal commander, on behalf of the national commander, stood to dissolve the former executives as the ranking of the new officers was being performed by the rector, the boxer, the South South commander, and the CSO. The South South commander advised the incoming officers to know the code of conduct, keep to the Man of War mode of dressing, and lead their subjects with love. He also told them to avoid press conference and report any unlawful activities to the school authority. Let's hear from some of our correspondents.
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon.
Please, sir, what's your name?
My name is Kenneth Jerusalem.
Oh, nice to meet you, sir. Sir, please, I want you to tell us about what's happening here at this base.
Yeah, today is my handing over ceremony, and the South South in general, all the schools in South South, they are handing over today in my school in Delta State Polytechnic Otefe Ozoro. It's a privilege. Sorry, Otefe, it's a privilege to have them here.
Okay, what would you say to others that have this passion to join the Man of War? What would you say to them?
Yeah, people that wants to join Man of War, not everybody that is permitted to join Man of War.
Okay.
Man of War is for some persons in the sense that if you are not physically fit, you cannot join.
Okay.
If you have hot temper and others, you cannot join.
Okay.
So that is it.
Good afternoon, sir. My name is Tessie Enoch.
Good afternoon.
So what's your name, please?
I'm Comrade Ologu Efe Andrew.
Alright, sir. So what do you have to tell us concerning Man of War?
The Nigerian Man of War is a voluntary organization and at the same time a paramilitary. So Man of War is a body of the government, by the government.
Wow.
It is being sponsored by the federal and the state, just like the command, the Golden Eagles command right here in this school. It's been sponsored by the state government.
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon.
Sir, please, what's your name?
My name is Elijah Gure.
Oh, nice to meet you, sir. So what do you have to say about those people that really want to join the Man of War? A brief thing about to tell them, to encourage them to join the Man of War.
Okay, what I have to say to those people out there watching at us is that one, what people used to know that Man of War, their cutties, they are bad people, they are this, they are that. But I stand here on this ground to tell you today that we are not. We are good people, we are friendly people. So I encourage each and every one of us that is watching us here today to come and join the Man of War, because Man of War is a place to be.
Thank you for staying with us. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on our Instagram page at Acquired TV News. Till we meet again, I remain your host, Joy Roda Omadudu. Thank you.